Hey guys, it's Sarah. Welcome back to another one of my videos. And today, I'm finally doing it after how many videos, how many months of me talking about doing this. I am organizing my photo card binders. Yay! It has been a very long-awaited video and I am finally doing it. So, just wow. So yeah, I have two photo card binders. I actually got the black one recently. And this one is usually the first one I had, and then I don't know how many photo cards I have to organize, like, it's a lot. And if you guys have seen my unboxing haul video of all the albums I got from LA, this is majority of them, the ones that are in my hand. I did put them in sleeves already because I already kind of pre-organized already, but I know it's gonna all fall apart. And then here are photo cards from my latest photo card haul video that I just filmed. So, and then I still need to organize like a lot that are in here that were from the haul video, from the album haul video, but I wanted to keep them safe, so I threw them in the binder. So I have to organize those still, but I didn't want to pull them all out, but it's a lot of photo cards. So we're gonna have fun today. We're gonna organize all these photo cards. So yeah, are you guys ready? I'm so ready. So I hope you guys are excited to watch this video as much as I'm gonna organize all of them. So yeah, and if you guys are new to my channel, hi, welcome to my channel where I do photo card hauls, album hauls, ranting videos, talking about life videos, and etc. If you wanna be part of the fam, hit that subscribe button and let's just jump right in this video and organize this photo card binder. I'm going to start with the black binder first, and then I will probably go to the clear one first. I may jump between all of them, but let's just dive right into this and let's get started. I guess I'll just say what card is from what and what each page is. So we're just gonna do it that way. And yeah, this is my first time doing this, so we'll see how this is. So I call this my SM page, so we have XO, NCT, and all the NCT units. So the card I am putting in is from NCT Dream, the Boom album. Is Taeyang from NCT 2018 photo card, the Dream version card. I'm putting it right next to Marks. Then moving on, this page is BTS. The corner is the Japanese cards for NCT. We have Monster X on this side. More Monster X cards with their current photo cards. I got one version of that. Then we have ATEEZ with the anniversary cards, their newest album. Then moving on, we have ATEEZ group photo cards. And then the newest album with the MMT cards. And I am wanting to get Mingi's cards. Then we have Day 6, IZ. And then this is where we're gonna start organizing. So we have N Flying photo card right here, and I have more N Flying photo cards and other groups to put in. So let's just speed this up.
So are you ready? Are you ready? We'll see. I don't know. But
I miss your mother. Man made a birthday, she said they'll never. Never. And I just don't bother, why the wish is better. Try to get a get it in a murder. We actually never born a punk, you're like a butter. Black, you're gonna be on a tag, you're gonna go now, you're gonna die. And you're gonna get better, I'm gonna get better. 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 The most is that I'm doing the most. So get bit my mind, get the top boy, yeah. I think I'm going to get in the head. I do the lot of the things. I kind of know my good dang and it could be down to this. Nah, nah, yeah, yeah, yeah. How are you?
Let me chill with her.
That's all I'm gonna do in this binder for the moment. Now I'm gonna switch binders.
Jenga.
내 다음 생에 또 나 하자. Yeah. 돌판 위에 놓고 분필을 보자고 술을 들고 적쇼. I don't give a fuck. 돌판 위에 놓고 분필을 보자고 술을 들고 적쇼. I don't give a fuck. 유리 판이 견다. 꽁글빛 찍힌 나. Please, please, psycho. 그림 판이 켠다. 광을 비치킨 now. Please, please, psycho. Please, please, psycho.
시계는 어느도 좋은 가운데를 돌아 것을 잡을 순 없지. 많이 가능하다 해도 흐르는 시간이 주는 경우들을 버리는 건 아깝거든. The time is ticking, ticking on time. 틱탁 새는 바람 때려다오지만 나는 나의 색다운 비에 검은 침대를 보면 말해 시간아 멈춰. 시간 타올라줘 나도 나의 뒤통수를 때리 실험 받대. 난 당연하게 배워야 했지. 이겨내는 법 거울 속에 나를 보고 받아들이고 내가 나를 진짜로 사랑하는 것 모난 얼굴에 예쁨을 찾는 것. 모두 빠르게 뛰는 시간의 뒤를 쫓다 보면 힘든 길을 걸어가다 보면 언젠가 나도 알게 되겠지. 우리 하는 곳은 어찌 내가 바라는 건 시간이 영원한 것. 안에 흘러가는 시간의 틈새에서 날 잡아 걸어가는 길을 머뭇거릴 땅 두지 마라.
Time is burning out here. 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 Time is burning out here.
Time is burning out here. Time is burning out here. Time is burning out here. Time is burning out here. Time is burning out here. Time is burning out here. Time is burning out here. Time is burning out here. Time is burning out here. Time is burning out here. Time is burning out here. Time is burning out here. Time is burning out here. Time is burning out here. Time is burning out here. 불타버린대도 너만은 날 꼭 끌어안아줘. 우린 지금을 살잖아. 우린 지금을 빛내자. 우린 지금을 채우고 또다시 앞으로 나가자. Yeah. 시간이 그만하는데도 시간이 불타버린대도 너만은 날 꼭 끌어안아줘.
내가 바라는 거는 시간이 영원한 곳이 안에 흘러가는 시간의 틈새에서 날 잡아 걸어가는 길에 머뭇거릴 땅 두지 마라.
The
time is ticking, ticking on time. 시작되는 바람 들어도지 마. 나는 나색 땅 위에 검은 친구들 보면 말해 시간을 멈춰.
And now for my next number, I'd like to return to the classics.
Girl, I close it to you, baby, baby. 가까워지고 싶어, maybe, maybe. 너를 알고 싶어, 밤을 새기고. 그게 만약이라면, 별 적게 하지도 않나. Yeah, girl, I need a one and only. 내가 미는 어떤 day. 너가 원한다면 내게 말해. 모든 해줄 준비 돼 있어. Yeah, I think of you. Cause really, I want you more.
Yeah. 우리 시작할 수 있어, baby. Don't worry, you talk to me. Let me drive, let me drive. 남자들 운전은 내가 다 해줄게. Baby, don't let me go. 날 믿고 넌 따라와주면 돼. 저처럼 만나서 날 아직도 안 기억해. 시간이 지나도 영원한 남은 변하지 마.
What you want, baby? Tell me what you want. What you want, baby? Tell me what you want. I just wanna be your heart. Get you up.
Number, I'd like to return to the classics.
So I just finished organizing all my binders, so wow, this is a lot thicker now. Oh my god. I'm gonna start off with the white, the clear one, because I did make some changes and you were all probably like, what are you doing? Well, anyway, I noticed halfway, mostly when I was near the back, that I ran out of room to put CIX in, so I had to move them to the black binder for now. So basically, the front is SF9. I just pretty much made them all single pages. I usually do or don't do that depending on my mood, and I know this will probably change as I get more Yunbin cards. And these cards that are up the top and the bottom, these are from the Holiday Fantasy set that are from the fan club, and I'm slowly trying to get everyone, so eventually that'll just be everyone. So young, these will have its own page when I get more broadcast cards. These are the SF9 2020 Seasons Greetings. And as you all, I don't know if anyone noticed, these are very slippery. I need to, like, the cards keep sliding out. I need to get little sleeves for the cards so they'll stay in. And you all are like, probably get a new binder, Sarah, but I kind of like the clear binder. It's kind of fun. And then I left, you were all probably like, what was I doing? So this is the Rose. The Rose is like definitely an alt. I have a poster of them in my kitchen. They're an alt. But I had a very odd number. I didn't want to make a new page, so I just combined them for now on the back. And then I did the same thing for the Ace photo cards for Mad Squad cards. I just left them double-sided because I'm like, if I leave them all have their own page, I would run out of room. So I just double-sided them for now. So I have all the Mad Squad cards, and then these are the pre-order cards. This is the pre-order card, and then these two are the MMT cards. So I just did it in that type of order. The cards, MMT cards, pre-order cards, going on. And I just need the one Chan card. I need my one Chan card, and then I'll have them all. And then this is the undercover cards. I do have two more undercover cards, but they are in frames right now, so that's why they're not in here. And then these are from their Wonderland album, and I probably won't get more, so I just double them for now. And you all were probably wondering why I did this. So this is this is a page member for each Ace member. So I made a BK1, June, Chan, Wow, and Doyoung, and I'm planning on buying the two Seasons Greeting cards that came with each of them from their 2019 greeting. So there's two of those. And then I ordered their US tour photo book. These cards right here, they're from their Europe tour book. So I don't know if I'm getting one or two of those. So that card will get put in here. So then this page will basically be filled. So I call this like single page member pages of other cards. And then these clear ones are their 2020 calendar. I don't know if I said that already. So then I straight up didn't know what to do for the last page because I would have done CIX, but it was at least three pages worth. So I love Eric Nam with all my heart. So we just made it an Eric Nam page, and one of his photo cards is in my phone case, which is up there on the camera, my phone right now. So one of his cards would go here, and these are his MMT cards from his newest one. So I slowly been getting his photo cards. They're very hard to find, so I slowly am getting him. And he's one of my favorite singers, so he's in the alt binder. So then, moving to the black binder really quickly, skimming these, you probably all saw. So I added the NCT cards, didn't add any of those. Call this the second mini SM corner right here, New East. Then we have JBJB95. Then we have got 7 corner. And then 17, very, very Daniel. Block B solo. I probably should move that up there, but I'm not going to. I think it's fine. Everglow, VAV, Pentagon, Stray Kids pages. And then we have 1US and Astro. And honestly, I wanted Astro to be into the clear binder because I thought they would have been cute, but I ran out of pages, so whatever. But, and this is not an official card, if anyone is curious, this is not an official card. I got it with a freebie when I ordered my Astro utensil set, and I thought it was a really cute freebie, and Unwoo's my favorite. So, yeah. And then here's their newest photo cards, and I bought the second card because I'm working on getting his other card, but my little unwoke corner. And then we have Super M. I wanted them to be in the clear binder because they have the signatures on the back, but whatever. And then we have CIX, just CIX corner. This is their first album. Then we have all the MNT cards. I'm so annoyed that I couldn't put him on the same page, but whatever, it's fine. It's fine. MNT cards, one MNT card. And then these are the CIX season greeting cards. So yeah, that's pretty much me organizing my photo card binder. Pretty much wraps up this video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. I hope it was entertaining to you because I found it tiring because I had to think to how to organize it. And I will probably have to reorganize them again when I get new albums, as always. But I will probably need another binder eventually because probably Ace or SF9 will take over this binder eventually. But I still have a lot of room with the black one, so they may just convert over or just get another binder. But yeah, that pretty much wraps up this video. I hope you guys enjoyed me organizing my photo binder. Do you guys want me to do more with photo binders? I don't know. And when do I do hauls? Do you guys want me to do videos of me putting them in the photo binders? Let me know in the comments below because I'm still new to photo binder videos. So yeah, hope you guys enjoyed this video. I'll see you guys next time, and I hope you guys have a great day, evening, wherever you are, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye.